Good morning, kids. So now today we are going to learn about multiplying a 5-digit number by a single digit and 2-digit numbers. Okay? Yesterday we learned about multiplying a 4-digit number by 3-digit, 4-digit, 2-digit, isn't it? Now today let's move on to 5-digit number multiplied by a single digit and 2-digit. So I am taking example 1, 2, 4, 8, 7 multiplied by 1, 2, 4, 8, 5 is multiplied by 7. Okay, this is some number 13. Okay, so let's solve this and see how you multiply a 5-digit number by a single digit. It is easy, isn't it? You just have to multiply by 7. So 7 5s are 35, 7 8s are 56, 56 plus 3 59, 7 4s are 28, 28 plus 5 gives you 33, 7 2s are 14, 14 plus 3 17, and 7 1s are 7 plus 1 8. So 87,395 is the answer. Very easy, no other digit here. So no going down, nothing. Just simply multiply and get the answer. Okay? Now let's see how to multiply a 5-digit number by 2-digit number. So let's do that. 17 number I am taking, some number 17. 87,405 multiplied by number 19. Okay. So now since there are 2 digits, I will have 2 rows here, isn't it? So I will leave 2 lines here for the carry forwards. Okay. Starting from the ones place. 9 5s are 45. 9 0s are 0, but 4 is here, so 4 comes here, okay? So, 9 0s are 0, 0 plus 4, 4. 9 4s are 36. So, 3 comes here. 9 4s are 36. 9 7s are 63. 63 plus 3, 66. 9 8s are 72, 72 plus 6, 78. Okay? So, I have multiplied by 9 and I get this answer. Now, since there is a 10th place also, so give 0 for the 10th place. Now, you multiply by 1. 1 5s are 5, 1 0s are 0, 1 4s are 4, 1 7s are 7, 1 8s are 8. So now, addition of both these answers gives you the answer for the total. Okay. So 5 plus 0, 5. 4 plus 5, 9. 6 plus 0, 6. 6 plus 4 is 10. 8 plus 7 plus 6 is 16. Again, 8 plus 7 plus 1 is 16. Okay, so in this way, my answer is 16,60,695. So very easy, only 2 digits. So 2 rows of answers you get, adding them you get the total answer. Getting me? So in this way, you have to complete exercise 3.1 till sum number 20. Okay, this exercise should be completed today in your notebooks. Okay, so that's it for today. You just complete these 3.1 exercise, and in the next class we'll start with techniques of multiplying by 11 and 15. Okay, so that's it.